What kind of issues?
My issue. They suck.
Joe.
What? We have to get 6 types of approval before we can get money for services that the kids need.
Medical, dental, psychological.
And no matter what the request, we get delays or outright denials. We have to pay for the services ourselves.
Or the kids go without. That's what Maggie was fighting.
She was in search and destroy mode. She was out to get him.
Who's him?
Sumner St. Croix. He's the only one anybody ever deals with over at CFP.
St. Croix. He's the guy who picked up the boys the other night.
Horrible man.
I told you. We heard what happened to Maggie. I said we should call to make sure that someone knew about this con man St. Croix. Guy's a social worker. $1 million a year.
$1 million a year.
Maggie looked it up. $1 million is what they pay CFP. And CFP is Sumner St. Croix.
Dad, we're thirsty.
Thank you, guys. We'll help ourselves out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.